The bold line top stage incubator creates a small environment right on the microscope stage with superior control of temperature, humidity, carbon dioxide, and oxygen concentration. The chamber is made of four pieces. The chamber main body, one interchangeable specimen holder, a heated glass lid, and a removable chamber riser required to fit Multiwell plates inside the chamber. Petri and Slides do not require the chamber riser. Small holes on the sides of the chamber allow to introduce perfusion tubings. Several models of chambers are available to fit any XY stage on inverted and upright microscopes. The bold line T unit controls the temperature of the chamber main body and of the heated glass lid, achieving an excellent temperature uniformity and stability inside the chamber. Feedback to the controller can be provided either by the temperature sensor embedded into the chamber main body or by an external sensor conveniently placed in a reference well next to the sample. Oil immersion and dipping lens should be heated up to avoid undesired sample cooling during imaging. For this reason, the bold line top stage incubator has a built-in objective heater. Calibrating the objective heater could not be easier. The automatic routine modifies the settings of the objective heater until the desired temperature is obtained inside the reference well. Calibration data can be stored as a function of room temperature and recalled at need. OcoLab manufactures a broad range of carbon dioxide and oxygen controllers. The control units stack one on top of the other and communicate through a cableless connector. Pure carbon dioxide and compressed air are needed to feed the CO2 unit. The OCO air pump can be conveniently used if compressed air is not available. Pure nitrogen and/or oxygen are needed to feed the oxygen units, depending on the specific controller selected. Before entering into the chamber, the gas is humidified by the active humidity module, which employs a water-permeable membrane, a humidity sensor, and a heated tube to ensure the desired relative humidity inside the chamber. Finally, the bold line system can be completed with the data logger, a mini computer that allows remote operation, video streaming, and data storage.